Our reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Jesus rejoiced in the Holy Spirit and said, I give you praise, O Father, Lord of heaven and earth, for although you have hidden these things from the wise and the learned, you have revealed them to the childlike. Yes, O Father, such has been your gracious will. All things have been handed over to me by my Father. No one knows who the Son is, except the Father, and who the Father is, except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son wishes to reveal him. Turning to the disciples in private, he said, Blessed are the eyes that see what you see, for I say to you, many prophets and kings desired to see what you see but did not see it, and to hear what you hear but did not hear it. The Gospel of the Lord. Revealed to the childlike. On one hand, Jesus is frustrated at those who refuse to listen to and believe in him. Many of these are the learned ones, the leaders of the Jewish people. But on the other hand, he rejoices that not all refuse God's message. Not all reject him. There are the simple, the unlearned, the childlike, the merest children who are receptive to his message. And realizing this gives him great consolation in the spirit. In the same way, when we teach or bring a message to people, we should be ready to be rejected or opposed. But we should realize that perhaps there are those who accept our message. This should be cause for rejoicing. Still, even if no one accepts our message, our very act of proclaiming and sharing the good news is itself a reason to rejoice. How do we receive the Word of God with eagerness and joy, or with coldness and indifference?